Namaskar. Today we next the problem sum about LCM and LCS. Page number 75, number 14. What each number is divisible by 18, 21, 24, 30? Leave the remainder 9. At first, we find the LCM of 18, 21, 24 and 30. 18, 21, 24 and 30. At first, we divide by 2. LCM, any two numbers. Minimum two numbers are divisible by 2. Here, 9 2 are 21, 2 and 15. Then, we divide by 3. 3 3 ja, 3 7 ja, 3 4 ja, 3 5 ja. So, LCM equals to 2 into 3 into 3 into 7 into 4 into 5. Then we get 2520. 2520. 10, 9, 64 into 4. See, 9, 63 into 4. 2, 12, that is 10, 24, 25, 0. See, that is okay. Then the least number. The least number equals to 2520 plus 9, so 12529. When we divide it by this number 2529, remainder each case is 9. Next, 15. Find the least number exactly divisible by 36, 48, 56, and 64. We find the LCM of 36, 48, 56, and 64. 2. 2 1 is 2. 16 to 8, yeah. 2 to the 4, 2. 24. 2 to the 4, 8. 3, 2. Number 2. 9. 2 and 14, 16, 2, 9, 6, 7, 8. Again 2, because 2 numbers are divisible by 2, 9, 3, 7, 4. Again we divide by 3, 3, 3 is 9, 1, 7, 4. Here, look these numbers. There is no common factor except one. So here is stop. So the LCM equals to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 7 into 4. So we get 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 16 4032. The least number answer. The least number, therefore, the least number. Number is 4032. Okay. Next, number 17. Find the greatest 5-digit number exactly divisible by 12, 16, 18 and 21. At first, we LCM, find LCM 12, 16, 18 and 21. 2, 6, 8, 9, 21. 2, 3, 4, 9, 21. 3, 1, 4, 3, 7. So we find the LCM equals to 2 into 2 into 3 into 4 into 3 into 7. 2 to the 4, 4 3 the 12, 48 into 21, 8, 4, 6, 9, 8, 0, 1, 0, 0, 8, 1, 0, 0, 8. Okay? 1008 LCM. Then we divide 5 digit greatest number 99999. 5 digit greatest number, we divide this number 1008. So this number 99072 minus 7299. So again 99072. therefore the it is number of 5 degree is 99999 minus 207 equal to 29799. Okay. नमस्कार।